Well, good afternoon. I'm Tom Skilling. This is a Channel 9 weather break. It's a nice afternoon. 79 is the temperature right now at the lakefront in Midway, and as warm as 81 right now at O'Hare Field. We've been very fortunate. We've had the sunshine this afternoon while our friends down in central Illinois have experienced some scattered showers and some pretty good thunderstorms on occasion. These have stayed to the south of Chicago. We've had no threat of rain here during the day, thanks to high pressure that we're showing on the map up to the north of us. Well, it's Friday. We're all interested in the weekend, and it appears two weather systems will affect us this weekend, namely the high pressure and the frontal system onto the south. This front's expected to drift slowly northward as warm, moist air makes its comeback in Chicago. We look for 80s to near 90 both days, and it is possible that as little waves move along this front, there might be a period or two of thunderstorms sometime tonight, tomorrow night and Sunday. But we expect plenty of sunshine during the day in between these showers, and they'll be very widely scattered. It's even possible some areas won't see them at all. We have Tropical Storm Danielle, which has formed down the Gulf of Mexico. It's moving westward along the northeastern Texas coast this afternoon. So some real tropical, typical late summer weather down that way, and a scattering of showers and thunderstorms in the continuing heat wave down the southern plains. They've passed the 100 mark in many sections of Texas again. That's our weather for now. Again, it's 81 officially in Chicago. More on the 9 o'clock news tonight.